Hello, my name's Susan Hall. I'm a Conservative member on the London Assembly. I'm thrilled to say that today a motion has been passed by the Assembly to ask the police to look at instances where things like milkshakes and far worse are thrown at politicians. Freedom of speech is essential in this country, and all politicians and others should be allowed to say what they think without fear of attack.